Oh, this is gonna be creepy in here.
Oh, it's lava.
Oh,
Who wants to jump in first?
I'm going
Me.
in. Oh, I'm actually alive. I thought I would. Ooh, it's all
Do you?
cool. I'm walking here.
Wait, do you wanna? Ooh, you guys. Is there anything up
I don't know. We should probably.
there?
Oh, I think it
I'm
keeps
heading
going
up.
here. Wait, Debert, careful. This torch is gonna run out, so we gotta hurry up.
Oh, I have a torch.
Oh, okay, good. But don't use it yet. Keep it in
Yeah.
case.
Wait, isn't it just
Oh,
going
more
one way?
lava.
Whoa. This lava is super
No!
not dangerous. Oh, are you okay?
Guys! Okay, I've
Oh,
made
okay.
it
Oh,
up. Oh, cool. Awesome. Let's go! Oh, we're cave buddies.
it's getting darker.
Oh.
You have
Oh,
discovered a secret cave. Find the rest.
Oh, it's a secret cave!
and here's
Ooga booga!
a shipwreck.
Person. That's not a person. What am I doing?
I
Unless.
am your captain.
Hey, and we're outside. Oh, you're starving. Find food. Oh gosh.
Oh!
I don't think I'll make it, guys. I need
How are we
food.
supposed to find the food,
Birdies!
though?
I have no
Birdies,
idea.
come
There's like no berry
here!
bushes or anything.
It's because we're on a volcano island.
There's no
Maybe this is the bad
banters.
food.
Or whatever they're called.
Yeah, there's like no animals at all except the birds, and they're like impossible to kill.
There's like, hey, you can't get me.
Yeah, they have a
So.
ton of health and they're just flying around, so.
Yeah.
You're
At least we found
starving.
one of them.
Keeps telling me I'm starving.
And it's like,
Don't
you're
tell me.
starving, dude! Get
No,
some food! I actually am gonna get some
hit it
wood.
for. Oh, it has 150 HP. Wow.
Yep, now it says you're starving, find food.
Soon everybody's gonna be starving.
Yeah. This ain't going well.
Okay, so now that I've got this, I can make a raft and we can go see if there's any food.
A bit hard
Shark
to build your
meat!
dock,
Shark
but
meat!
sure. Oh, is there a shark
No, but
around?
like we can get shark meat.
Oh yeah.
I'm
Wait, can
off
I come with
kiddies, I'm
you?
off to find some.
Oh, okay. I'll stay here
Sharkies!
and get more wood.
El Sharkies! What have you gone? And the Sharkies. Feel like one's just gonna pop up unexpectedly and like
Wait,
unexpectedly
I
and be
used
like,
the my.
hey
Oh,
kids.
okay. Well. Wait, who blocked this out?
That was me earlier. But didn't you come out of the cave though?
Yeah. Now I'm starving.
Yeah, same. I'm not gonna
No, my
last very long.
friends.
No. Oh, there's a.
Whose things were here?
Yeah, I left some iron because it wouldn't cook, so.
No way. No way. What are those?
I picked it up.
Yeah, we're gonna starve, guys.
Yeah, there's no food.
There
Yeah,
is
let's just
no food.
embrace it. Let's make the best out of our last moments.
Wait,
Try to get as much resources as you can, because
wait,
I think it's running out
guys.
for
Oh my
tools.
gosh.
Get a bunch of rocks and wood so you can craft more when you respawn. Because you seem to respawn with your tools or like your resources,
So
but not
do.
your. You lose your tools, I think. That's it. Oh no, my health is going
There's a
down
shark,
very
there's a shark,
fast.
dude, there's a shark.
Dude, kill it.
Come here, boy! Come here, you silly little boy! Woohoo! Ethan Shark, da-da-da-da-da, Ethan
Then I
Shark.
only have 50 seconds to live. I'm gonna dance it out.
What?
I'll see you on the other side, Ebert.
It
In
only
10
gives you
seconds.
shark teeth!
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stand on your body and then I'm gonna die, so there's a big pile of loot here.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah, you have all your resources except your tools, so getting wood is good to keep.
Ethan Shark, doo doo
Do
doo
do
Oh,
do do do. Ethan Shark, doo doo
finally
doo doo. Robux Shark, doo doo doo
playtime.
doo. Productive Mr. Duck Shark. Productive
Productive
Mr. Shark! But then they said productive Mr. Duck
Mr.
Shark.
Sharky Sharky Shark. Productive Mr. Shark Shark Shark.
Yeah. Wait, guys. Oh, I saw a bird and it was like like completely still, but then it started flying.
It's like, meow. It's like, knew it was gonna get poofed. It's like, nope.
Yeah, it's like, nope.
3, 2, 1. Ah!
I need some loot.
Eh. Did someone just go take my stuff? No, he didn't.
Wow.
No. No, yeah,
I'm gonna go to the...
Guys.
Yeah.
I had coconuts that whole time.
Wait, what? Could you eat them? Is that food? Is that good?
Yep.
Are you alive? How much health does it give or food or whatever?
It gives 8, but I'm not alive because I only saw when I opened up my inventory.
Oh.
That's all I can say right now for the public. All I can say is I'm stupid.
How do you get coconut then?
Ow! Getting hurt. This hurts. No, stop! No, just die! You stay away! You stay away! Ah! No! This hurts! This guy is trying to poof me!
Oh no.
Guess what he's saying? Hi, Ethan! He's literally like, hi!
Oh wow.
I need to eat and eat. And there you go, I get more health. Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the super big island and look for food, because I need food again.
Wood clip, wood axe, torch.
Wait, is that an apple? I just found coconuts and apples, guys. I'm so happy.
You are a very lucky boy. What island were we on?
I mean, on like the kind of big island next to the super big island. And it's next to the volcano as well, so it's kind of closer.
This guy's just staying away from me because I got a club and he's like backing away very slowly. Every day, oh, no. Ethan not hit. So is a quack. I'm a meme.
Oh.
What? Anyone got some food? No! I'm one of those people. Oh my gosh! No, I didn't. Is my stuff here?
Are you back on the volcano island?
No, but where I died, you know how I went off to find some peoplesh?
Yeah.
Some sharky boys?
Yeah.
This is the person that, peace. So, I just want to say, this person says, oh, it keeps on trying to hit me, and then he's like, oh, peace, dude. Eh? You done did that.
Yeah. Bruh.
Alright. Where are you guys? Okay, wait, where are you guys?
I'm on my way to the super big island with like a waterfall and everything.
Oh, actually, that's a pretty good idea.
Oh, Debra, you have to jump past me.
Okay. Wait, what?
You see how it is?
There's a totem here. Nice.
Do you want to go to the big island and look for food?
Let's do it.
Dude, look how many people are over there, though.
I'm off. Take them out. I'm off to the island. I'm also going towards the shark.
No! Duck!
What's happening? Who's getting pushed into the water? No.
Did you jump onto mine? Deborah, get on. Oh, okay. I thought you were stranded.
Oh. Look, I'm gonna throw my spear. But then Roblox physics came in and it was like, yay.
Yeah.
And it was like, yay.
Dude, we can get a bunch of loot from these, so...
Did I get 4? I have 4, let's go. That's good. Wait, are you guys on a dual raft?
No.
Oh.
We're going to attack people.
Are you guys on a tiny island with 3 trees?
Yeah, I think so. Is that you swimming?
Yep, I'm just trying to jump.
I don't know. I can
jump around.
Wait, what's up with this guy? I can't hit him.
What?
What?
You see, that's why it's like, I can't, can you hit people with your stone?
People are behind you, Ethan, should we take them out?
Nah, we'll be fine.
Wait, let's take out the sharks then. Oh, wow. That's a big shark.
Exactly. This one looks as though it bites. It's a hammerhead.
No, but look at the one behind you. It's even bigger. Oh, somebody's following us. Careful.
Wait, there are different sizes on
the
sharks?
Watch out. Yeah.
Run away! I'm okay, actually gonna go.
A trident and everything, so be careful. Okay, I got them.
Oh, I got duck! No, I don't want to get you.
Duck, didn't you get the gold?
Oh, I got a trident! I got a trident!
Let's attack the big shark.
Oh, I threw it.
Are you all alive?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Let's attack this shark with teeth. Oh, gosh.
Oh, wow. He does not look very... One, nice. Two, happy.
Who's with the trident?
Oh, it's the great white shark. Oh, my... It's me.
How did
It's a great white?
I killed the person who was attacking me with them. And now I'm out. Okay, let's take this out.
It doesn't hurt you.
Oh, whoa. Get those teeth for the mission.
Yes, I have eight.
Ethan should probably get them.
Yeah, oh, thank you.
To land and drop them if you have.
Oh my gosh, this guy just tried to take it black on the back. Slap.
Is that wheat so we can make bread?
That's what I tried to do.
Oh, can we make bread?
It just failed. I have no clue why though.
Oh,
it's the odd
it
thing.
Doesn't look like it's useful.
I'm gonna climb. I'm gonna go very high up.
Oh, no, hey Doug. It's turning late. Yeah.
Could you, when it gets light, could you help me find the other thingies?
Yeah, sure.
Thank
you. Also, what is that with this tree? It's purple.
I don't know. Oh, this is another purple tree. It is a purple tree.
Ethan, you want the shark?
A shark?
The shark tooth?
Yes, please, Jimmy. Here, come over here. Don't drop them down there.
Did you drop them off the cliff?
They went all the way down.
Guys, look.
Whoa, what are those?
They're like berries over here. Oh my goodness.
Sky fruit?
Okay, who needs hunger? Who needs to eat?
Well, I would love something, but I mean.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop some. I hope I don't drop it all though, but yeah, let's try. Yeah, one for you.
Oh my
and
goodness.
I'm trying to get it so that nobody steals them, because there are a bunch of people here.
Oh, sky fruit. Oh, yes.
Yeah, well, I had to...
Here, you
I
can
guess,
take this.
I guess Ethan can... Yeah, I don't really care about the second shark tooth.
Oh, cool. Pop. Oh, jeez! Oh.
So there's fruit in the game and stuff, but there's not a lot of it, so...
Duck.
It's really survival, yeah?
I should almost fell down through that hole.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
Okay.
I know. But, oh, jeez, I almost did it again. Oh, we're going to... There's an ice place over here.
Oh, okay. Let's go there.
Yes, icy. Do you want to jump off here?
Yeah, hopefully we don't take full damage. Well.
Yeah, you don't. You're good. Oh, it's a shark.
Oh, a shark.
Three. Yes.
Oh, many sharks. Hey.
Let's go.
I'll go for the middle one and I'll give you the teeth that it drops.
Oh my gosh, you is very good. That's it. Das ist very good. So I said kill duck and you can get food.
Oh wow. Let's see how it is. Well, you can't kill me without a fight though, so... You won't get that food easily.
Aha! Ooh. Hashtag feisty. Okay,
after this one I have 4 teeth, so you can also have some.
Oh,
okay,
nice.
Okay, take those and then... Here, 2 more. So, how many do you have?
14.
Okay, we need 6 more then. Well, you do.
Only 6 more?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's only 20. And then we get Thermal Trident, and then what's the other one again? Find the 3 wreckages?
Then we're gonna find some ships.
We need 3 more sharks. I'm gonna get this one over here, and if you can get that one. And then...
There's another one.
There's another, like, 3, dude.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow.
That's a lot. Someone's asking, how do you get food? 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 Please tell me now. Yeah, thank you. Nice, I think I got them both. Yeah, I did. I just need 4 more.
Sweet, I got 2. And then there's a... Wait, there are 2 sharks on the same place. Do you want to kill them?
Oh my gosh, look at all the sharks.
Look, there's a double shark over here.
Oh! Okay, I'm just getting this hammerhead 1 second.
Wait, is that 2 great whites in the exact same spot?
No, it isn't.
Oh my, they must spawn here, but like they're...
I need
they're
2 still, more.
So they don't get to the other side of the map because they're like stuck here.
What? That is so cool. Wow. I'm actually going to look out for the wreckage. Also, by the way, I have 16.
Okay, yeah, let's kill this one. Oh, look at those teeth. Ah, yikes.
Hey.
Okay,
Bro, you need to get some dental stuff, dude. Go to a dentist once in a while,
there
man.
There we go.
Yes, 24 teeth. And now...
I want more of those
Trident. Let's go. Quest completed. Nice. We got the Trident. Oh, it looks so cool. Look at that.
Yeah. Wait, you can come to the island over here. Go the other way.
Which one? Oh.
Yeah, come back out here.
Oh,
whoa,
see.
Dude, come here. Like,
is it a shark?
All these sharks.
Wait, do you know where the other ruins are?
Yeah, this one should break out here, so I can show you in a bit.
Oh, there's one that should be here.
Yeah, it's like between these two frozen islands here.
Nice.
Quite cold though.
You can say that again. Very cold, very, very cold.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm keeping my Trident out because I'm gonna need it.
Yeah, good point. Okay, so if we just swim down between these two islands, I think
so
we can find
this one
right.
And this teeny tiny one. Aha, I see it.
Yeah, right here. And then the cave is right behind it.
Do we have to go into the cave or just kind of touch it?
Yeah, it should say on your screen that you found a secret cave when you go in here.
Yep, you have discovered a secret cave. So
okay,
one more,
let's
is
get
it?
Up before it gets too dark.
Oh wow, it gets dark so easily.
Yeah, I don't really have a torch. So do you want to know where the last one is as well?
Yes, please. That'd be great.
All right, it's on the other side of the map from here. I think if we go straight forward with raft.
Do you want me to get? Hold up a second. Let me see.
Do you have wood?
I do. I can make two rafts.
Oh sweet.
Oh no, I can only make one, but I have seven.
Okay, yeah.
Is that okay? You can use it if you want. There you go.
I think we can both use it, actually. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, like, one of us can ride
yeah,
and then the other one.
Drive to the Great White over there. I just want to get more tubes so I can also get tridents. And then... go on. Because I want to have weapons in case we meet people.
Yeah. Oh, no. 42.
Hunger?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh. Yeah, I don't have any food left.
I need the food. I'm going to try out my trident. Ready?
Oh, good.
3, 2, 1... Yo, it's good.
Hey.
35 damage. Wow, that's pretty good. I'll help you poof it for you. There you go.
I need 8 teeth, so this should be enough, right? Yeah, okay, I can craft some. Sweet.
Great, let's go.
Alright, keep going straight forward. It's, or well, that way. You see where I'm looking, kind of.
Oh, cool, so I'll go left a bit.
Right towards the shark.
Oh, so it is, like, near the shark.
No, it's behind it on the islands. You can see right behind the shore.
Oh, yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
I think once we've done this one, we'll leave this and go into the actual normal one, I think.
Sounds good.
Because this one, it's a bit harder. And also you can't form a tribe.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Once we've done this, we'll have completed both of them. So then it only makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ready? Try and throw. That was really bad.
Too far. Oh, there we go.
There we don't go.
Poor shark.
There we go.
When you just know two people who just throw tridents at you when you're swimming around calmly.
Yeah.
It's like, he doesn't bother anyone, but we still take him out.
Yeah. He's like... Yay! Oh, that's so
okay,
far.
I think we have to go... Yeah, okay, so now we turn left. So, over there. Oh, I fell down.
He fell off.
Yeah, straightforward that way.
Alright, so just carry on going where I'm going?
Yeah, perfect.
Is that a person? Ready? Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Hashtag person shooting! Come on.
Oh.
Oh, no, it went. For some reason, it moved.
Oh, I hit them.
Ooh.
They're 40 health.
I almost hit them. We're just like...
No, they know this. They're like, hey.
It's like a sport. OMG. Someone's following me and saying, OMG. Gosh. The other person's like, whoom.
Wait, can you drop one wood?
Yes.
Help them out. Why not? Okay, go.
Here
you go. Get your own raft. Oh, okay. They swam past
welcome.
It. I see.
Hey, you can have a raft. Nope.
Okay. Oh, you see the little passage to the left, a bit more to the left? Yeah.
Okay, right, cool. So, like, all the way over there.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, right in here is the last ship.
Oh, no, I'm starving. No. You can't do this to me now. You cannot do this to me now.
How much do you have?
19.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, we got this. Okay, so it's, like, right over there.
It's, like...
Right there. Right here. Yeah, you can see it on the water right, basically.
Aha, I see it. Okay, so 17, we're going to be fine. We're going to be fine.
Yeah, I think so. This is perfect.
No, come on.
All right.
Yes! Hey. Let's go. Quest completed. You've unlocked a new reward for your avatar. Continue your heroic adventure and help unite Roblox scenes everywhere across the seven seas. Okay, guys, I'm going to end out the video here. I actually think it's a perfect time. We've done both challenges, and I just feel really happy. Yeah, hope you guys liked it. If you did, then smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and smash the notification bell so you guys will never miss a video. See ya!